everyone! It's Friday and day five of our 5 day challenge. I hope you've all made it through days one, two, three and four and that you've enjoyed doing the workouts. So today we're on day five and it's going to be a similar layout to the rest of the days. However, we're going to have slightly different exercises. They are going to last 30 seconds each though. So if you're ready, grab yourself some water and we will get warmed up, ready for day five. Okay, let's bend the knees. Let's get pumped, ready to go. Give it your all before the weekend as well. Right, reach across. Swing the arms and do a squat. Go the other way. Sit nice and warm. Okay, kick the bum. Like this. That's it. Punch out. Are you feeling nice and warm, ready to go? Just stretch up. Okay, so I will set the timer and I will show you your first exercise. So, the first exercise is, we are going to step back and punch up at the same time. So like this. Okay, we're gonna do alternate legs. So 30 seconds on this one, and 30 seconds on that one. I'm gonna set the timer. Right, you ready? Give it your all. Go. Punch up to the air. Lunge back. Keep going. 10 seconds, come on. Then we're gonna switch arms. Well done. Okay, we're going to do our left leg next. Ready to rock and roll? Ready? Steady? Go! Up! Keep going. This requires balance as well. It's great for your core. Well done. Okay, we're gonna do the same again. Get ready to go. Right leg. Go. leg. Then we're on to our next set of exercises. I'll show you after you've done your left leg. Come on, we've got it. Ready? Go. Punch up. Lunge back. Come on, you're over halfway. A few more. 5 seconds, come on. Well done. Next exercise, we are gonna touch our knee with our elbow, like this, okay? So we will do right elbow to left knee and then swap. Ready, go. Twist. Keep going. If you need to slow it down, that's fine. Don't stop. It's a Friday feel good session. Well done. Okay, now do the other leg. Ready? Go. Twist through. Feel it in those abs. Come on, you're over halfway. Keep going. Less than 10 seconds, come on. A few more. Well done. Okay, back to this. Left leg with the right arm. Ready. Go. Twist through. Less than 15 seconds, come on. Lift it up. If you feel like you're about to give up, give it some more. Well done. Okay. Last leg. Go. I think I've done one more than I planned, but that's okay. Get us nice and fit. Okay. What we're gonna do, we're gonna lunge back for four and sidestep for four. Okay. Go, lunge, one, two, three, four, keep a squat, side step, two, three, four, and again, one, two, three, four, do it again, two, three, four, back, two, three, four, and again, keep going, well done, okay, next we're going to do this leg. Ready, go, lunge, one, two, three, four, back, one, two, three, four, lunge, two, three, four, side step, three, four, back, One, two, three, four. Side step. One, two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Back to the right leg. There's two each side, okay? Well, we can do this. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Side step. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. A lot of balance needed here as well. Okay, keep a bend in this leg, the standing leg. Knee over your ankle. One, two, three, four. Back. Two, three, four. Well done. Okay, we're gonna go back with the left leg next. Ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. And again. Two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. Out. Three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. Out. Two, three, four. Well done. Okay. Next one, we're going to squat, punch out for 10, and then you're going to do 4 squats. Okay? Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 squats. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Okay, we're going to do that again. We've got it. Come on. Squat as low as you can. Punch as hard as you can. Let's feel great. Squat. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. I'm going to do that once more. Grab yourself a little drink if you need one. Get down in that squat position, ready to punch. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your bum tense. 8, 9, 10. Punch. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Okay, next. We're getting down. Okay. We are in plank position and we're going to tap our shoulders. Can you see? Plank position, tap. You ready? 30 seconds. Go. Keep your back low, right over your wrists. Tap your shoulders. Keep going. Well done. Next one, go on your backs. We are going to do scissor legs. So keep them here, keep your back on the floor, tummy tucked in. Go, scissor legs. Can you see me?
That's it.
Back to the floor, come on. Keep the legs moving. Think about those abs. 10 seconds, come on, don't give up. We need to ease the pain on your lower back. Just bring your knees a little bit, legs a little bit higher. Well done. Okay, next one. We are gonna do Russian twists. Sit like this, knees bent, side to side. Ready, go, 30 seconds, twist. Keep going. You have got 10 seconds. Twist side to side. Keep your legs off the floor. Well done. Next one. We are gonna do burpees. Jump up, down. Jump up. Okay. Let's give it our all. Come on. Down, go. Up, jump. Down, come on, up, come on, you've got it, don't give up, keep going, 5 seconds, well done, okay. Last exercise, we are going to do some star jumps. Ready, steady, go. Keep going. You can do it. Come on. We are nearly there. Less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Well done. You did it. Well done. Oh, hope you enjoyed that. Grab yourself a drink and we'll have a cool down. Right, let's tap it out. Let our heart rate come down. The workouts in the 5-day challenge are only 20 minutes long. Fit 20 minutes into your day to feel great about yourself. Exercise is brilliant, both physically and mentally. Releases endorphins. That happy hormone makes you smile, makes you out of breath. Being out of breath is great for your heart as well. Right, let the heart come down. That's it. Do a few stretching exercises. Right, we'll start on our arms today. Stretch across your body. That's it. Swap over. Okay, behind your head, push down. And the next one, push down. Okay, push out, push back with your calf. Okay. Okay, next one. Push out like this. Push forward. That's it. Right, keep your hands together. Move to the front. Put one leg behind the other. Twist over. Feel the stretch down your side. That's it. Now let's do the other side. The leg over the other one. Hold down. Feel the stretch down your side. Right, let's cool down the legs. Stretch them out. Pull this one up. Next one. Hope you've enjoyed the 5-day challenge, guys. Really proud of you for doing each day. Hope you've enjoyed it. Please let me know in the comments what you think. Loving helping people get fit and healthy, motivate you each day. Right, let's just stretch out the hips, push down. Okay, and the next one. Let's do a couple of deep breaths. In, going up. Ready? And again. And again. Give yourselves a round of applause. You've done really, really well today. Thank you for joining me. I've had so much fun with you the last 5 days. It's not going to stop here. I'm going to keep going with different exercises. So if you've got any suggestions, please let me know. You take care. See you soon.